Hello guys, how are you? So nowadays we are getting news that WhatsApp has been hacked. However, WhatsApp is totally encrypted, but WhatsApp has enabled two-step verification, and now we can see on the video. Like, I have clicked on two-step verification from here and enable it, and you have to provide your six-digit PIN, any number, sixth digit, and you have to remember that. Why you have to remember that, I will tell you at the end of the video, so please do watch it till end. And you have to provide your email also in case you forgot your PIN to recover it. So done, everything is done, and you have enabled your two-step verification. And two-step verification means when you install the WhatsApp and when you register on the WhatsApp, there is a kind of verification, like you get an WhatsApp code from WhatsApp, and it is auto detected, and that is one step verification. And another step verification is dead verification, which will be done by you by providing your PIN. So here's my, I am putting now dead PIN which I am getting from WhatsApp, 6-digit PIN. Sometime it is auto updated, so like you don't have to type. So done, and now two-step verification. Here they will ask my PIN which I have entered on the registration, verifying. Now you can open your WhatsApp account, and guys, please do like, comment and subscribe my channel Fun Vlog on YouTube, and please do share this video with your friends and prevent them with the WhatsApp hack. So now I just say, so like everything has been done here. As you can see, my WhatsApp has been opened. So guys, thank you very much, and please do like, comment and subscribe Fun Vlog, and we are always with you. And thank you very much. If you have any query, you can comment on this section. Thank you, bye.